name is Hiromi Kasuga. My new album is called Rising Sun. When I was 5 years old, I wanted to play the piano so badly. I don't know why, you know, because my, you know, own family are not musical at all. I asked my father to buy a piano, but he said, no, piano is not a toy and very expensive. Finally, he told me he would buy the piano if only I don't quit. And I said, yes, I promise. I clearly remember the day the piano arrived. The piano was big and the smell was new. I opened the piano lid and said, "How do you do? I don't know how to play you, but in 10 years, you're gonna be satisfied." To New York. My dream was to play with great musicians and record with them. New York has allowed me to do this many times, especially with my latest album, Rising Sun. I was fortunate enough to play with such great musicians as Joe Magnarotti, Seamus Blake, Boris Kozlov, and Mark Taylor. What I loved about this album is the experience I received playing with these great musicians. Rising Sun is about raising up above one's challenges and achieving one's dream. I hope it lifts you up, lets you dream.